Aloha everyone, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today we are making one of my grandma's Jell-Os. It's eggnog Jell-O.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids. We are making my grandma's eggnog Jell-O. This calls for 2 cups of boiling water. So I just took care of that. And it needs 2 packages of lemon Jell-O. These are 3 ounces. And you want to dissolve the Jell-O with the hot water. Then we have 1/2 cup of ice water here. I'm going to add to that. Just want to make sure that that's all finished dissolving. Here's my 1/2 cup of cold water. Here is 1/2 teaspoon of imitation rum extract. And 1 1/2 cups of eggnog. So let's see. I'm going to make sure that that is in there. So that's 1/2 cup. And here's 1 cup. And we're just going to set this into the refrigerator to harden. So we will be back. I'll show you this. Used, abused. It says delicious with 4 exclamation marks there in my grandma's handwriting. I love this. I'm not sure you can see this, but the eggnog did divide from the lemon Jell-O. But the eggnog has solidified. Enjoy.